We have drying systems already for 10,000 birds, layers. There's a very small dryer at a farmhouse. We can also, as I showed you in the presentation, about 200,000 layers on our biggest dryer. So if for instance, there is if you have 1 million layers, then you need 5 dryers. We can put 5 dryers at a central location on your farm. If you have, for instance, a layer farm with 100,000 layers, we will make a suitable dryer for that. And it's going down till, for instance, in Switzerland, the people are not allowed to have big farms for layers.
Correct.
And we have a dryer of 12,000 layers installed over there a few times.